Howdy everyone. Let's see if I can't make a video of our trip here. We're going obviously to the Shackleford Banks. My first time to the coast of North Carolina. Ironically enough, I've lived here my entire life. In the mountains. I'm heading out. Me, Aaron, and Matt gonna pick up Dan and Rowan. And then going to head on to the beach. You guys waiting.
What?
I don't know. Okay, Rocco, do you see those navigation buoys out there?
The red one?
Yeah, and there's green ones too.
Yeah.
You stay in between those and you should be fine, even at low tide, from what I read.
Yeah. There's a guy in a boat a little bit bigger than mine. I don't see anyone with a boat my size out there.
You? You'd have been fine, man.
You think so?
Yeah.
But don't keep that from...
Don't keep you from getting a skiff, though.
Both of them independently, so you can steer easier.
That's sweet.
Oh, he's gonna go out this way and out the channel. We were gonna go out that way toward Taylor's Creek.
Right.
And then go out the boat into where we're.
Right.
Yeah, Matt, if we had a skiff, this'd be easy.
Yeah.
This is our set of and a swap and turn scary and stuff. That's our ferry. And we're just gonna go over to said trees on a campsite and have a great time. So I've been out playing football. Some guys over here.
Oh my God.
And sitting over there. Got our American flag set up. Hot tide is rolling in. It's got a lot deeper. In the last 20 minutes, so we got a nice sunset over here. If you ever come to this island, make sure you have everything you have treated with from Referee. They're loaded with ticks. Hope I got that. The island is loaded with ticks. If you go in the woods, we were trying to hammock camp. That's not gonna happen. I brought my 5-person tent. And I don't think that's gonna happen. I mean, that's what we're gonna use for the four of us. Probably, I don't think it's supposed to rain tonight, so we're gonna probably sleep without the rain fly. Besides the tick issue, it's pretty nice out here. hot outside.
Hey, you still got that spray over there, Dan?
It slipped right in here.
You got that spray over there? I'm gonna
get my spy in my backpack.
Alright.
If you want to look at it, left side.
Okay.
Side pocket.
He drank all the beer last night, most of it. He just have water left now. And some Victor. Clyde's coming in now. They're about to go out fishing. Just a fish for lunch. Man. Yeah, delicious meal. And just went just south of the island. Stayed in the tent and kept their families there. Fire still going on.
Threw everything we got.
There are some people who set up their tent. There's probably no. Sure, it might be an audience. I think they're like surrounded by water right now.
Who are you talking to, Rocco?
What's up, Rocco? What's up? Nah, this is for Instagram.
Whoa, that's so meta. Just...
meta. We're at high tide right now. Here we go. Go.
Too bright. I
can't
even see myself.
Not really. Morning, everyone. So, yeah, you see the horses out there. There's four out there. Ourselves a horse, everyone. Don't get too close. Unlike the ponies at Grayson Highlands, these are full-size Mustangs, I believe. They just go wherever they want. Good old time. Let's see. Dan's up now. this one picking up the slack. Chilling at our camp. This one's trying to eat everyone. No. I know it's green, but it's not blue. No.
He's giving me towel.
He's
trying to get
that
towel.
No. That's the Atlantic Ocean there. Missed the sound. Obviously much more rough. Here and I had a great time at the trip. I didn't get too sunburned, a little bit of red, but not too bad. Mostly just bit up by gnats or whatever those things are. Yeah, it was an awesome trip. First time to North Carolina Beach for me, funny enough, since I lived here my entire life. But just don't go in the woods if you plan on going there, and you'll have a great time. See you guys in the next video.